All right, guys, we are back here at MG Mandawi. So after 3 weeks, Monday. So nasa 3 weeks yung paggawa ng unit ko. So we are here at the cashier and then magbabayad na tayo sa participation fee. Yung 3 claims ko yung babayaran, so 6,000. So together with me is si Sir Ariel. Talking about 3 weeks, guys. Actually, supposedly 2 weeks lang tapos na yung pagtrabaho sa unit ko. But this is what I would like to share with you kasi this is somehow has built my trust sa MG Mandawi. Kasi they've been honest with me since from the beginning, and especially just this recent transaction kasi syempre may paint jobs na ginawa. So I thank you, miss. So may paint job na ginawa, and then si Sir Ariel nag-update sa akin, and then they told me na somehow there is some konting difference sa color nung bagong mix. But they told me na gagawa nila ng paraan kasi gusto nila na makuha talaga yung original color. Kasi syempre, meron tayong mga color codes. So ayun, what I am thankful about is they've been honest and really did their best para ma-deliver nila yung unit ko in perfect shape. So ngayon, ipapakita natin mamaya yung resulta. Marami yung damages ng unit ko. Meron sa harap, sa likod. So actually, this was from last year. And then, na-process ko yung mga claims ko, na-approve siya months ago. And then, they've been considerate about my availability. Kasi yung ibang kasa, minamadali ka na ipasok na yung unit mo. But here in MG Cebu, Mandawi, is kinukonsider nila yung availability ko. Kaya it took some time, but ngayon, guys, tapos na yung unit ko. So let's check it out. Miss, thank you, Miss Mary Joy.
Hi, sir.
Hi, guys. Ayan, guys, mga bigatin sa MG Cebu. Sige, sige. Okay na rin. All right. Oh, welcome. Basta ikaw. So, ayan, guys, oh. Wow. Very ready. Ito, guys, oh. Ang unit ko, after 3 weeks, back to its perfect shape. Kasi meron itong gasgas dito pag nagpa-park ako. And then, eto dito. Ayan, wala na. Yung UP dito, parang wala lang. Wow! Very smooth. Ayan, guys, oh. So, ito yung sinasabi nila na may difference daw before. Kasi may pagka-purple. May pagka-purple.
Medyo lighter, sir.
Ah, lighter. Ito. But ngayon, yan, guys, perfect match. Kasi yan yung kadalasan concern sa ibang mga, ano eh, kahit nasa mga ibang paint jobs. So, ganun talaga. But good for them kasi nakuha nila yung perfect color. So, my carbon gray na unit, very makintab. So, ayan, guys, hindi ko na papatagalin kasi mag-a-out na si Ariel. So that's it for this video. I update you para sa PMS ko for the 7th PMS. As always, here in MG Cebu Mandawi, together with Sir Ariel, and also shout out to Sir Norman kasi tinutulungan rin tayo. And sa lahat ng staff dito, Miss Lynn, thank you so much. And ayan, guys, I'll see you on my next vlog and see you on the road. God bless, stay safe, drive safe.
Hello, Kuya.
Wow, wanna ride with Daddy?
Hello.
Wow, is it nice? Nice car?
Yes. Yes. Did you miss our car? Mm. Yes.
Wanna ride?
You wanna ride?
Yes, it's done. You hobo your slipper.
Wow, it's so nice. It's
so
nice.
Cold.
It's
so cold. Cold.
Did you miss our car? Did you miss our car?
No. It's so cold, Kuya. So cold, Ganoy.
Nice, eh? So nice.
It's just me.
Oh, sorry.